नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम विशाल पटेल. हिज आस्किंग अर्लियर XML वॉज यूज टू ट्रांसफर डेटा बिटवीन फ्रंट एंड एंड बैक एंड, सो वाई वॉज XML रिप्लेस्ड बाई JSON. विशाल, द फिलोसफिकल एंड सिंपल आंसर टू दिस वुड बी बिकॉज चेंज इन इज द ओनली कॉन्स्टेंट थिंग इन लाइफ. बट जोक्स असाइड, देर आर मेनी टेक्निकल रीजंस टू दिस. The first one is JSON being more lighter than XML. So XML, because XML is a formatted language, so it needs parsing, it supports styles and all those things. So XML being a formatted language, a particular format, it was heavier to transfer data from XML, like from front end to back end when using XML. Comparatively, if you are using JSON, JSON is much more lighter because it has not that much extra string to it than the JSON, than the XML. So that is one of the primary difference, that is the weight of the data, or you can say the weight of the data, that XML is more heavier than JSON to transfer. Even for simple things, XML is heavier than JSON. That is one thing. Number two, JSON support intrinsic types. So if you are using JSON object to transfer data from front end to back end or vice versa, JSON support intrinsic types, that is, it supports strings, it supports number, it supports array, it supports boolean. So those are all kind of things. It supports everything. So you can directly parse a JSON object, or you can directly deserialize a JSON into an object in whatever programming language you are working upon. Whereas for XML, XML is basically a typeless programming language. So it is basically a typeless thing. It is, everything is a string there. So XML is, in a big format, XML is a string, and that string needs to be passed according to an XSD or according to a class. So in order to deserialize into an object. So that again takes more processing power. So again, in both the scenarios, JSON is lighter, as well as it supports the intrinsic types also. That is one of the one more benefit. Then apart from that, data is readily accessible as JSON object. So you can even very easily read the JSON object in any JSON formatter. You can read the object and you can understand the data. It's simpler to read. But whereas in case of XML, you need to read all the tags, and then you need to understand that what is the tag, and then probably you need to understand the data. So from the naked eye, JSON is much more readable. But the primary reason which I see, in my opinion, is the first two reason which I gave you, that is, JSON is much more lighter and it supports the intrinsic data type, whereas XML is a bit heavier and it doesn't support the intrinsic data type. I hope you like my answers, and if you like my answers, then please hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video with your friends, family, and colleagues. So until my next video, take care. Bye-bye.